Yeah, that's probably changed this year. I think Michael Donoghue kind of has, you know, envisioned a different role from him. He's much more the creator for the whole year. You know, he's tracking back a lot more and probably does take a lot of pressure off him. You know, I mean, they're probably judging him based on intercepts and breaking balls and passes delivered rather than outright scoring. I mean, which for the last 6 or 7 years, if Joe didn't fire Galway, we were in trouble. But now, you know, they're after developing a serious forward line. They're almost like the Dublin footballers. Galway now have 7 or 8 shooters who can just score. You know, if you give them a yard of space, they're going to score, you know, so they're going to punish you. So it does take a massive amount of pressure off him, you know. So against it, obviously, it's probably the scoring rate probably isn't the same as it was 6 or 7 years ago, but it doesn't need to be, and the results are probably better overall.